Christmas is over. Let's get back to the war. All right, IL-2, 1946. Let's pick up the campaign. We're Fire Over Sicily, Part 7, the MC-200 Saeta. And let's look at our stats. 9 kills, air-to-air. And 1 naval target. Not too bad. 1350 is a score. We've lost some aircraft to enemy crew-served defensive bomber positions. And we've flown 4 missions. Awards, not too bad. Little bling on the chest. So let's move into mission number 5. All right, guys, mission number 5. 8 June 1943. And our mission is to attack enemy ships near Pantaria Island. Comrades, you are ordered once again to bomb and strafe shipping off the coast of Pantaria. They're small targets. You'll have to go in very low. Machis and Meshers will cover you as you do. They may even join you if the enemy fighters are absent or late in turning up. Okay. Quick hop from Sicily to the southwest. All right, let's get our engine started up. All right, we've got a good ignition. And we're armed with 2 light caliber bombs. We've also got some bombers on the runway. Here's our flight getting lined up on the runway to take off. Here we go. Give that tri-motor the right of way. Alright, let's get in position here. Tail wheel locked. Alright, we're cleared for takeoff. Let's throttle up. Right rudder, center line. A little back pressure on the stick. And we're airborne. missiles. And right on the map confirms their enemy ships. Alright, we're gonna have to be fast. This time we'll do a skip bomb attack. And hopefully we can stay clear of enemy fighters. Let's try to get a broadside attack. Alright. Okay, let's commit. Let's go after the trailing ship. Bombs out. Going to be long. Let's line up on this small vessel. Got some good hits in. All right, let's turn in. We're clear. Want to get in close, make our shots count. Rolling in hot with guns. Got one enemy aircraft close by. Got some good hits in. Let's see if we can't help our wingman out. All right, let's turn in. Got some good hits in. Alright, this is gonna be close. Oh, we scored a good hit. Get out, man. Get out. He got out. All right, splash one. Let's see if we can't take out one of our intended targets. Sure, our tail is clear. Stay with him. Let's get our flaps up. All right, we've got a good hit in there. All right, it took some hits, but we got him to overshoot. Feeling the effects. See if we can't stay with him on the turn. Trying to get him on the negative G. We had to break that off just to survive. All right, let's break this off. We don't get picked off while in that climb. Oh, and there goes the enemy aircraft. Let's help out our wingman again. Nose down. Trying to get some look-off shots. We got lights out on that one. Let's check out our score. All right, 12 air-to-airs. So the last three were Spitfires. 1380, fifth aircraft lost on mission 5. Well fought out campaign. We went all out on the Spitfires, and they did their job. They tried to cover for the wingman. We got 2 air-to-air kills, and I really like this campaign, even though we lost out. It was a lot of fun. Very challenging, and the Saeta, it's really still competitive, I believe. We just did really well against Spitfires. So the game now moves up to version 4.2.1. No issues. Another improvement to the game. Well, guys, thanks for following along and keeping up with the campaigns. Thanks to Lars and Vaughn. They're really putting out some good stuff. Very immersive, challenging missions. If you want to find their campaigns, they're at Mission 4 today. I'll leave a link in the description. I'm thinking ahead. Please subscribe. Thanks for watching. Happy Christmas to 2021, and we'll see you up again soon.